Hello, assalamu alaikum, and welcome to a very, very special show of It's Our Day. Asha kori tumra shobai bhalo acho, and you're ready to settle in today's show with me, Irina Jahin. Today's show is very, very special because today is Eid ul Adha. So Eid Mubarak, everyone. I hope you guys have started off today's Eid very, very nicely. You are wearing your lovely new clothes. You are eating lots of yummy, yummy food. And of course, you're thinking about the less fortunate people across the world and have donated a little bit of charity to help those in need. But first, before we start off today's rocking show, let's speak to our first guest, Ankita. Hello, Ankita. Eid Mubarak. How are you today?
Eid Mubarak to you too. How are you? I'm very good.
Well, thank you. I'm very, very excited for your performance. So you're going to be the first performer of today's show. Of course, no pressure because you have the voice of an angel.
Thank you so much.
You look absolutely beautiful in your Eid outfit. And you're going to be singing a song for us. What's the first thing you're going to be doing?
The first song I'll be singing is Rather Be by Clean Bandit.
Oh, very nice. And that is actually one of my favourite songs. It's such a bop. I mean, when I'm driving along, put that in the car and that's it. You're just driving and you're not thinking about anything. And I know you'll sing it beautifully. Take it away. I cannot wait to hear your performance.
Thank you.
We're a thousand miles from comfort. We have traveled land and sea. But as long as you are with me, there's no place I'd rather be. I would wait forever, exalted in the sea. As long as Kyoto to the bay, strolling so casually. We're different and the same. Give you another name, switch up the batteries. If you gave me a chance, I would take it. It's a shot in the dark, but I'll make it. Knowing all of your heart, you can't shame me. When I am with you, there's no place I'd rather be. 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 We stayed out on a mission to find our inner peace. Make it everlasting, so nothing's incomplete. It's easy being with you, sacred simplicity. As long as we're together, there's no place I'd rather be. With every step we take, Kyoto to the base, strolling so casually. We're different and the same, gave you another name. Switch up the batteries. If you gave me a chance, I would take it. It's a shot in the dark, but I'll make it. Knowing all of your heart, you can't shame me. When I am with you, there's no place I'd rather be. No place I'd rather be. I'd rather be.
So Ankita's performance was just so beautiful. That is one of my favorite songs, and she absolutely nailed it. But speaking about another one of my favorite songs at the moment is Drake's In My Feelings. And it's of course sparked a huge challenge worldwide. And our brothers in Bangladesh have also tuned in. Let's go check out their Kiki challenge. Trap, trap, money, penny. She got me in my feelings. Gotta be real with it. Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you always. KB, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you always. Kiki, do you love me? Are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you, and I need you, and I'm down for you always. KB, are you riding? Say you never ever leave from beside me. Cause I want you. And I'm skate and smoke and rap. So I would be very curious to find out whether any one of you guys have attempted to do the In My Feelings challenge. I know I want to, but I'm a bit scared. Well, anyway, up next for you guys, I have two very beautiful ladies, Luzan and Nandini. Welcome to the show. Eid Mubarak.
Eid Mubarak.
How are you guys? How's Eid going?
It's good. Yeah.
So we just watched that really funny In My Feelings challenge video. Have you guys attempted to do it?
No.
Will you want to? You totally probably should try it today. I think it would be really funny if you attempted to do it today in your traditional outfits, which only means one thing. You're going to be doing Dance For Me, right?
Yeah.
And so what kind of song are you dancing to?
It's going to be a semi-classical dance.
Oh, yeah. Very nice. And why have you chosen this one, Lizan?
Because it's, I think it's suited for Eid and it's very traditional.
Yeah, I mean, you guys look absolutely beautiful. I can't wait to see you guys' performance. Take it away.
Yeah.
So Luzan and Nandini's performance was just wonderful, wasn't it? I was transfixed at their dance moves. They're such amazing dancers. But up next for you guys, I have none other than the most beauty queen here. We have Aynan. And welcome, Aynan. Eid Mubarak.
Eid Mubarak to you, Jahin. How are you?
I'm very well, thank you. I'm having fun here today, celebrating Eid with you all. Of course, you're going to be doing a performance for us, so that's really going to start my Eid spirit.
Yes.
What's the first song you're going to be doing for us?
Shatr Lal by the most prominent singer of Bangladesh, Runa Laila.
Of course, yes.
And Kine Dreshmi Churi by one of the legends, Asha Bhosle.
Okay, so Shatr Lal is the first song that you're going to be doing.
Yes.
I'm really looking forward to this song because it's one of those upbeat dancing songs, that we always love having here on Eid Day. So take it away. And of course, everyone at home, we'll be going on a tiny short break after Aynan's beautiful performance. So don't go anywhere.